This is Rocky plays with.
We're gonna,
like Rex.
Come here. Come here, Hannah. Come here.
On his rock. Squirrel's coming up to you here. Feed me, feed me. Everybody else does. Oh, I got to add this in. Far from us, huh? Look, they got a big ball to play with over there. What keeps them here from flying away? I said, what keeps them here from flying away? no top to it or anything. The wings must be clipped. Still jump over the fence somehow, you'd think. I don't know. Where's his head? Where's his tail? Oh, it's right there. All curled up. All right. He's got it tucked down there somewhere. Hyena. He just walked back there. Just saw one. Oh, there's another one in the cage over there. I can't even zoom out. It's right there, though. One in the cage. Have you seen the other one just walk over? Alright, let's go find the tiger. He's down here. There he is. Perfect. Thank you.
So the guy, thank you for telling us. Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Thank you.
He looks content.
He does, don't he?
Mm-hmm. No kidding. Have a roach to me else, can read it? There we go. It's coming up. It's coming up to say hi. Or something on him. Looks like he had a spot of mange or something on him, or maybe they had to do some surgery or something to him. It was just one bald spot. Who knows? Pretty cool in here, though. Not as cool as being running free, though. Being in jail. Had a market spot. He's, oh, they're so old, he can't even hardly dig.
Those are cool.